is it, Wimby's 10 assists, does that reflect just the familiarity growing between you guys? You guys knowing what to do, where to cut, him knowing where to be on the court?
Yeah, I mean, I think even these past couple games, we've just been playing better. It feels like, to me, we're starting to get on the right track. Starting to play together as a team, starting to be connected on the offensive end, on the defensive end. Like you said, Wimby having a triple-double tonight was huge for us. He started off early, and that's what we needed. You know, scoring, rebounding, assists, blocks. I mean, he does it all. And, I mean, he's a special talent. I've said it over and over and over again, and, you know, that's huge. But like I said, I think that just for us as a team, we've been playing better these past two, three games. Those two, Cleveland and Milwaukee, I feel like those are games we should have won. So coming in here, it was more like we're supposed to win this one. And, you know, obviously, you know, you're excited about a win or whatever, but I'm looking forward to these next two tests on this back-to-back with Charlotte and Chicago because we can get those two.
Was there one pass that stood out?
I mean, he made a couple. He made a couple to Trey that were crazy. He threw one to me. He even told me, like, I was going to slip out. He's like, roll, like, in the middle of the play. I roll, and I turn around, and I'm wide open, and I end up getting a dunk. I'm like, this kid is crazy. This kid's ridiculous. Just the IQ that he has and the feel for the game, I feel like everything's starting to slow down for him, and, you know, he's helping all of us.
You guys had 70 bench points tonight. How crucial was that, like, Kellen Johnson, Chetty, all their performances for your win?
I mean, well, we have four people off the bench in double digits. I mean, they had 9, 7. I mean, it's huge. You know, a lot of pressure is on the first group. And to be able to have, like, a relief come in with KJ and Jetty and Doug and, I mean, who else was, I mean, Dom had a good night. Kai had a good night. I mean, Blake, I mean, I could go on and on about everybody who stepped up. But, I mean, that's what we're going to need every game. You know, it can't be, you know, just this game or just two games. Like, we need consistency from everybody. And I include that with myself.
Third game in a row with Trey at point. Looks like that could be the lineup for a while. What does he bring to that unit?
It's huge. He's looking all the time. As soon as he gets the ball on a fast break, I know I'm sprinting. I know that he's going to find me. He finds Vic. He just true point guard. He's looking up and he's trying to find everybody. And when stuff is breaking down, he's going to go. He's going to get to his floor. He's going to get to the basket. But he's always looking up. He's always looking for us. And, you know, I've said it over and over. I love playing with Trey. And then he brings that defense. He brings that defensive intensity. I see him back there too.
Another question on Victor: to have a triple double in 21 minutes to be that efficient. Just thoughts on that.
Yeah, I think I actually was talking to Trey about that when we were about to check in. I'm like, this is crazy. He's doing this on minute restrictions. I can't imagine what he's going to do when he's, you know, actually able to play 30 minutes or something like that. I don't know what his minute restrictions is. Like you said, just go to show how efficient, and he's not wasting no time, no movement. You know, we're asking a lot of him. We're asking him to protect the paint. We're asking him to knock down shots. We're asking him to pass. We're asking him to, I mean, we're asking him to do a lot, and he's ready for it. So, like I said, in the beginning, we got to sit here and make it easier for him, and he's sitting here making it easier for us. And I think it took a little bit longer than we thought for everything to start clicking, but I think it's starting to click. And I think as fans and everybody who's watching, I think everybody's kind of starting to see it. So, just excited now.